Hello, this is the LEGO Reviewer with a 0, not an O, and here I am reviewing the 2011 LEGO Ninjago Ice Dragon Attack. It is set number 2260 and contains 158 pieces and will cost you $20. So, and here, I'll show the Ice Dragon in a minute. It's too big to fit in my frame, so. With the minifigures, so first here to our right is Krazy, spelled K-R-A-Z-I, and if you like the lighting, it took me about 5 minutes to set up. Just leave a comment down below, and I'll start doing this because I got a new lamp and it really does good lighting. So here is Krazy. He has like blood lines going around his or something, makeup, I don't know. But and then he has eyes with the red and then a white little pupil. And here he has printing on his torso and leg, and he has the boots that all of them have, and this is the 2011 skeleton. And he has a hat very similar to the court jester from the kingdoms. I'm not gonna go and get him, but this is the set, the jester set. But and just if you were wondering, I'm not just using one lamp, I'm using two and my ceiling light. But and sorry, just needed to say that. And I believe, I'm not sure, but I think he has the same hat as the jester in the castle line. I do not own any castle because I was not interested in LEGO then. But I do believe that that's the same hat. And he has, and the golden weapon of Nisa is 2 throwing stars. And you do get 2 of them. I mean, not, yeah, you get 2 of them, obviously. But you do get an extra one. So, I'm really liking this new setup. It makes me feel like I'm in a studio filming, just looking at my computer. But, okay, that's Krazy. And I will show you the dragon in a minute and the play feature thing. Here is Zane DX. Not Zane, Zane. You can get him in the spinner packs, but, I think the only other way set that you can get the normal Zane in is in the dojo, which I don't know if that's worth my money, so I don't think that's something that I'm gonna ask for my birthday. Chances are when my birthday comes around in a few months, I'm just gonna ask for probably the pyramid or something along that line, not Garmadon's Dark Fortress. That is stupid. But here is Zane DX. He has the normal, he comes with the black katana, like all of them, and has that, and it clips on the back like always, and he has a pretty weird, well, not weird, but normal face, and then he has a dragon on the torso, and I have to move him back so you can see, and he has, there's the tail right there, the dragon, and then he just has a tie for his belt, and on the back has a sun, and then that says Zane. So there's him. Yeah, getting off topic for a minute. I wouldn't have been able to get the set if I would have gotten the set that I was going to get at Toys R Us last week, which was an Indiana Jones set, so almost got that. And here is the massive, and if you see gift cards over here to this set, that's just my Starbucks and iTunes that I got for Christmas. On the dragon is this thing, which I'll show you where that goes in a minute, but I'm just going to take that off, because it's a pain. It has some Chinese symbol on it, so I'm not going to, I don't even care what it says, to be quite honest. It sounds like it's sleeting out there. It's been raining all day, but I'm supposed to get a couple inches of snow. I'm going to have to scoot the camera back because the ice dragon almost won't fit on the base plate that I'm shooting. See, you can only see his feet. That's why I need a bigger base plate. But here he is. There's the blue fireball that he shoots at Crazy. And I'm just gonna shoot that. I'll not get it till after the video. I'm gonna shoot it that way. No. Oh, thank goodness. I thought it was gonna go down in the vent, but it didn't. And these are where Zane holds on, and when you do, he is just so big. I'm moving the box for this little part, and then in a second, his wings open up. It's not doing it. Why aren't you doing it? His wings open up like that. I am sorry I keep doing that. But, and he has orange claws. And his face is composed of, the tongue, but, two rubbery parts. And there, the white part is Zane's saddle type thing, and two blue pieces, and the wings. Sorry if you can hear noise. Oh, jeez. I can't remember, but it's raining, / sleeting, / snowing out there. It's some weird, oh jeez, don't fall. It's some weird weather. And the instruction manual is fairly large. For a comparison, if you have the Lego City Corner, it's the size of the big one. It's actually the same size. Because I organize my instructions by size, and that's exactly the same size. And there's that again. So I'm going to put that there. And I have to take the dragon out of the shot. I'm sorry, but I do not have the space for him in my frame. I need to get another base plate, but I got this one for Christmas and just haven't gotten around to getting another one. I'm trying to fix the camera. Alright, so that concludes my review of the Ice Dragon. I give it a 9 out of 10. It's pretty good. Thank you for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. And if you have any question, feel free to leave a comment. But you have better chances of getting in touch with me if you send a private message. So, thank you, and see you guys next time. Sorry.